Nerves are really jangling now. Just four teams left in the FA Cup, and the stage is set for an enthralling semi-final here at Wembley. Stay tuned, we'll have all the action for you live here on EA TV. And hello to you from the home of football here in London, Wembley Stadium. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by the former Arsenal defender Lee Dixon. And we have action from the semi-final stage of the FA Cup just moments away. This ought to be a fantastic watch, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. If this wasn't a semi-final, you would just say it'd be quite easy to pick a winner here. But you never know. The final, literally, is in touching distance.
Well, as a defender, you can't afford to take your eyes off Anthony Martial, even for a fleeting moment. In what way might he contribute in this match, Lee?
Well, three goals in his last three games, Derek, breeds confidence in a player. Defenders will be watching him like a hawk.
The team Manchester United will go with. The highly proficient David De Gea starts in goal. Nathan Ake plays alongside Harry Maguire in central defence. And Anthony Martial is the main striker today.
Thank you for attending Wembley Stadium. Enjoy the game.
Absorbing match and prospects. Manchester United get the ball rolling. Oh, nice ball. Federico Chiesa. Martial! Easy meet for the goalkeeper. Foden. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Teammates could potentially join in. Martial. It's there for him. There it is! A delightful start to this match. Just what they were hoping for.
Well, as we look at this again, what they always say, focus on the ball, ensure you strike it cleanly. He's done just that. What a finish.
Underway once more. Manchester United have hit the front. To press whenever they can. Well, he's got plenty of space on the flank here. Oh, and a perfect ball now. How about this? It looked as though he might have been onside, but he was just a fraction off.
Oh, I'm not so sure. I'd like to see that again.
Phil Foden now. Matt Doherty. Can they get in behind them? And no-nonsense defensive clearance. Keeping possession of the ball with authority. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Well, that's one for them to pursue. Chiesa. Wonderful chance. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away. He thinks he's scored. The goalkeeper doesn't.
He's driven in the corner. Well, he had a decent reading of that ball in. Chiesa. Alex Telles. And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Phil Foden now. Foden. Matt Doherty. Oh, tremendous vision. And a goal kick is the outcome. Well, a quick reminder, we have plenty of live football in store for you right here on EA TV.
Yeah, really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium. It should be a really entertaining match.
Here is Fred. Rinon Hota. Roberts. Phil Foden now. Dangerous looking attack. It might be on for them. Tremendous block. It could be. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited.
Well, here we can see, Derek, from this better angle, it's all about the technique. When you're volleying a ball, it's all about timing. Let it get to the right place for your foot to make the connection, and there you go, in the back of the net.
Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Nathan Ake here. Pogba has it. He's going forward well here. Well, the pass not finding its target. It's an opportunity. Arias. Rino Mhota. Doherty. Armstrong. And that's an important intervention.
Well, Manchester United controlling possession here, but the rest needs work. It's too slow moving the ball. There's no imagination. Need a lot more from them.
McTominay. Pogba! And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you. Finishing like that, it's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Nothing wrong with that idea. Pogba, the delighted scorer.
Well, as we can see, the keeper's done his best, but there's nothing he can do from there. He's not going to miss that one.
So, back underway in this game. Manchester United with the advantage. Barkhuizen. Well, he's given it away. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
It's been a decent half.
Potentially productive pass from Martial. No real threat, you've got to say. The electronic board has been held aloft. Two additional minutes here. Paul Pogba. McTominay. Pogba has it. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Vincent Young. Here's Axel Tuanzebe. Rino Mhota. Armstrong. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team. Doherty. It is a decent looking attack here. Foden, cutting in, what can he do from this position? Foiling them effectively. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Given away by Manchester United. Can they square the game? Still possibilities. Martial distributing shrewdly. Chiesa. Oh, Chiesa! And the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Rino Mhota. Armstrong. James. He must finish! He takes aim. Easy save for David De Gea. Paul Pogba. Scott McTominay. Pogba has it. Well, great read there to intercept. Breck Nakano. Paul Pogba. Foden. It's a weighted pass. And it might be. He might be onto something. And it's two for him today. A masterful performance. The defenders unable to stop him.
Well, Derek, this is why coaches tell you to stop the cross from coming in. But they didn't get tight enough and were punished for it.
And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Running room galore for United. Might be a chance here. It's opened up for him. Must score. Well, he failed to deliver that time. Substitution time it is. James. Moving forward effectively. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. This looks promising. Read it superbly to take back possession. And Fred winkling possession away from the opposition. Excellent ball over the top. Decent cross, but nobody in the vicinity. With both time and space. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, it fizzled out. Might be able to produce from this position. Lamar. Cross fired over. Just too close to the goalkeeper in the end, wasn't it?
Yeah, poor technique, really, and the goalkeeper's not troubled.
The fourth official is in the Chiesa. There will be a minimum of 2 minutes.
Going to get a try. Tremendous block. Corner kick played over. Well, it was being very closely marked, but the header not on the target.
No, just off target, and the thing is, the defender did his job and he just couldn't quite get enough of his head on it.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over. And two 15-minute periods of it. Chiesa. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time, and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Roberts. James. That's just a natural reader of the game, Fred. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Well, just couldn't keep himself onside. Fred with it. Martial. Fred, here's Martial, it might be on for them, Martial, Alex Tellez, and he failed to get it away properly, Not much time to make up his mind. Given away. And that's vision for you from Paul Pogba. Well, that's the end of that for now. Tremendous intuition to win it back. There's a slide rule pass. And Paul Pogba. And that's an important intervention. Well, first-rate goalkeeping.
Oh, he can't believe the goalkeeper saved that. That's brilliant.
The referee has decided that two additional minutes are in order. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. And he's broken free. It's got to be. And it's got it.
Well, we see it again, Derek. There's all ways of scoring a goal. Laces outside of the foot. On this occasion, he uses his instep. It's a really, really good finish.
So back in business. Can Manchester United come up with an answer? Well, that's it for the first period of extra time. Let's see what the second. Tremendous block. Can they overcome tired legs? It's the second period of extra time underway now. Towel. White. Armstrong. And he takes on the shot. It was going to take an audacious effort to beat the goalkeeper from there. Evans, James, it's opening up for them, he's taken on his opponent here, and he takes on the shot, and a strong glove on the ball from the keeper, well he's given a corner, the referee, and firing it into the area, the end product just wasn't there, Pogba has it, being pressed and pressed high. He was in the right place to intercept. Close with that one, Lee, but just couldn't keep the shot down.
Yeah, the keeper's beaten, but so is the goal.
Arias. Aouar. And the referee has added on 2 minutes of stoppage time. Possession ceded by United. There's the referee's whistle, and it is official now. The visitors are on their way to the final.
Well, Derek, I'm rubbing my eyes. I can't believe what I've seen. The performance was there, but in the end, you expect the favourites to go through. That's not been the case. What a spirited performance. They go through to the next round, and you have to say they deserve it.